Today I am photographing at the wonderful Kelham House Hotel. Now the bride, Vikki, has asked that I start a little bit earlier so I can get some shots of her and her brethrens getting ready for the wedding. So, now the introduction's out of the way, I best go find me a bride! I don't mean like find me a bride. I mean like I'm already married, got kids and the bills and all that kind of. Let's just go find Vikki. So the ceremony is done and was how it should be, full of laughter. Now it's time to get some photos before the bride's mum drinks far too much wine and can't stand up for them. She's putting them away a bit. One, two, three! Check this out. Not only am I getting fed, but man's getting three courses in here. Sunday dinner and everything.
The damn positions I get myself in.
No. One, two, three. I think they're a bit drunk. So we're just gonna get one shot, that in the background, and then we can go back and start getting hammered. What? Can you bomb their photo? Can you bomb their photo? Mum's gonna bomb the photo. Is that what you're gonna do?
Me done for the day. Very tired, but it's been a very funny day. I think there's going to be a few people with sore heads in the morning, but it's been a very cool day. Thanks for having me.